Hi, I'm Caroline from the Well and Healthy Co, and I'm here today with Keep Essex Active to take you through a gentle sound bath. All you need to do is lie down, get cozy, relax, and breathe. and take a breath. Slowly coming back into the body. Connecting to that rising and falling sensation. Creating just a little bit of movement to wake the body up, and then in your own time start to stretch out nice and gently, feeling your way back into the body. And when you're ready, making your way up to a seat that's comfortable for you, resting the hands just onto the legs for a few moments. And as you breathe in, lift the shoulders up towards the ears. As you exhale, release those shoulders back down. And again, lifting the shoulders up, inhale. And exhale, releasing them back down. And now bringing your hands together at your heart center in Anjali Mudra. Taking two breaths here. And with gratitude, namaste. Thank you so much for joining me. Give yourself an opportunity to shake the body out. Whenever you've had some form of sound healing, it's always good to bring yourself back into the room, back into the present moment. Do remember to subscribe to this channel. And thank you so much for joining me. I hope you have a wonderful day.